Let's just keep those boxes in order, too.
The hustle never ends.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Que lo que?
How's the law office?
Still going. Thank God. You're a spinning image of your old man.
Oh, man, come on. And so how was the DR?
Got to visit some old friends. You know how it is. I wish I could go back more often.
That's facts. And so you get to check out my dad's old place? Mm-hmm. Same story as last time.
You ready?
Oye, no me relaje. Don't play.
Now, it's probably not how you remember it, but it could be an opportunity to bring it back to life.
Diablo. My pops would be rolling in his grave if he saw what came in his bar.
The electricity shot. Half the roof got taken in the hurricane. Thus the low asking price, the quick sell.
El sueñito. Pop's little dream.
Yo, I remember, man, when I used to be working in the back on the soda gun. And I was like John Wick. I'd be like, fuagata, 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 fuagata. I've been saving up all my pennies in my piggy bank for this day.
Yeah, on these blocks, you can't walk two steps without bumping into someone's big plans. Mijo, tú siempre hablas del sueño. ¿Quieres hacerlo realidad?
Okay, I'm in.
Thank you, man.
I'll see you, Papa. Nos vemos.
Come on.
Here we go.
This is crazy. Let's go.
Mine was a quaint little sueñito. If I made it back to the Dominican Republic, then we retained our roots. But Nina Rosario's dreams were all about reach. Spelling bee champ, valedictorian, managed her dad's business, and basically, she was like a little sister to me. Girl was a rocket, determined to go far.
What? The genius is back!
I missed you.
Me too. Did you just get in?
Yeah, late last night. Final week?
Yeah. It's really happening. Yo, so much to catch up on. Come over for a free mani-pedi, yeah?
I need it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and Benny's on the dispatch today. Just saying.
Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo, attention, your attention. It's Benny and I'd like to mention I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horn if you want it. Okay, we got traffic on the west side. Get off at 79 and take the left side. A riverside drive, you might slide. Weston's your best friend if you catch the lights. And don't take the dig and kill this. Poppy is in town this weekend. Sorry, the man against the Route 87. You ain't getting back in again. Hold up a minute. Nina, you're home today.
Any sign?
Your dad, he's on his way.
Anyway.
It's good to see your face.
Anytime.
Hold up a minute, wait. You used to run this dispatch, right?
Once or twice.
Okay, we checked the technique. Yo, there's a traffic accident I have to mention. At the intersection up to 7, check the Travis condition set up. And check it, don't get stuck in the rubbernecking. On 192nd, there's a double-decker bus wreck. Now listen up, we got a special guest. Live and direct from a year out of us. Welcome her back, cause she looks mad stressed. Nina Rosario, the Barrio's best.
anytime, Nia. Stay here with me. It's getting hot outside. Turn up the AC. Stay here with me.
You thirsty as hell.
Ooh, here's the date?
No way, the boss's daughter.
Nina Rosario!
Oh, yo.
What's up? Yo, hold up. Don't get hit by a car, girl, you just got here.
Oh, man.
Yo, bad changes happening on the block since you've been at school.
Oh, yeah. I mean, at least your dad kept half the storefront.
Yo, the cleaners next door, $9 a shirt.
What?
Yo, look who's home.
Look at you. Why are you taller than me?
I know my man grew a couple inches. He think he a man.
Man, shut up.
Nice to meet you.
Listen, you down to march next week? Like we used to?
What's the cause?
They're talking about kicking out all the dreamers. It's time to make some noise. You wanna come?
I know that voice. Woohoo!
Tell me.
Yo, Lennon. Wow, you good? You done?
Yeah.
My man, who's watching the store?
Yo!
Shit!
Pete, you can't just take that! Bro, get back in, man!
That's on your tab, bro! Both of y'all!
Embroidered by your mother. May she rest in peace. We'll use them for the party.
They're beautiful.
Abuela Claudia never had kids, so she adopted the whole block as her own. Adopted our sueñitos, too.
¿Qué te pasa, amiga?
When I got to Stanford, the isolation, abuela, the loneliness, I was like, what am I doing here?
Ay, mija, yo sé. Mira, when my mama came from Cuba, ay, Dios mío. She felt like one tiny grain of sand from the beaches we left behind.
What did she do?
She bought a winter coat and a pair of velvet gloves. Her hands were cracked from the cleaning fluids. But the gloves hid that. We had to assert our dignity in small ways. That's why these napkins are beautiful. That's why my mother's gloves were beautiful. Little details that tell the world we are not invisible.
Vete, habla con tu papá.